Once upon a time, the wind was roaring and blowing over the sea, making the waves wide and full of foam. He made the ships look like toys. He demonstrated all the time by saying, "I'm free, I'm free, I have all the power in the sky." The sun saw him and laughed along by saying, "That arrogant wind thinks that he's stronger than me, really, but he doesn't know what power means." Then Sun said to the wind, "You look exactly like an annoying child. I'm the Sun, and I'm stronger than you." "Really? Just look at me." He blew so hard that trees bent, house roofs split off, and walls tore down. "This is the best you can do, I think, huh? Let's see who is stronger then." "Soon you'll see that I'm stronger than you. Anyway, it is a fact that the only thing that you do all day is sitting onto the sky. Piece of cake, I show you how lazy you are."
"Okay, then let's play a game. The first of us, which will make this man to take off his clothes quicker, wins."
"Whoa!
My hat!" "I told you, it was piece of cake." "Oh, my jacket, my hat, and my glasses are gone. Please, stop, stop." "Are you finished? I think you are a loser, Glass." "My turn now." "What did I say to you? I am the winner. Look. The only thing that you had to do was persuade him to take his clothes off." "I'm angry with you." "Okay, you win this time. But I still believe that I'm better than you, lazy." "Hey, handsome."
The quarrels between them continue for years, but they gave us a lesson to prefer persuasion instead of strength demonstration to other people.
"See you again, my friends."